Dr. Katie Novak explains what UDL is.
My name is Dr. Katie Novak, and I am an educator and an author, and I am here today to talk to you about how to universally design our classrooms so we can better meet the needs of all of our learners in inclusive settings. Now, to do this, I want to start off by talking about one of my grandmother's favorite meals to make. My meme used to make something that she called tuna noodle casserole, or tuna noodle wiggle. Now, I'm gonna give you the recipe to this dish because some of you might wanna run right out and make it. Now, this is gonna be pretty easy. You're gonna get 2 cans of mixed vegetables, 2 cans of tuna fish, 2 cans of condensed soup, preferably cream of mushroom soup, and then you're gonna mix it all together with some pasta and maybe some potato chips on top. Now, some of you are saying, ooh, that sounds delightful. And many of you are saying, oh my goodness, absolutely not. Now, I am telling you about this tuna noodle casserole because imagine for a moment that I had a dinner party and I invited all of you and you sat down at a beautifully decorated table and I put that tuna noodle casserole right in front of you. You're welcome. Well, that is just not going to work. Why? Because I did not universally design that for everyone. And in fact, that tuna noodle casserole excludes many people. Because if you sat down and that is the only thing I put in front of you, you couldn't eat it. If you were lactose intolerant, or you had a plant-based diet, or maybe you will just not even try that and you're not in the mood. And so how do we design something that works for everyone? Well, universal design for learning can help with that. Because when we embrace our differences and variability, and we focus on our firm goals, we can provide different options and choices and allow everybody to personalize their experience. So in the dinner party analogy, my goal is clear. I want you to come over and I want you to have access to delicious food that meets your dietary needs. I also want you to feel like you belong at that party, that there is something there that I put there just for you. Now, in order to do that, I need to have different options and choices. So imagine if you show up and I say, my goal is that you make yourself a delicious plate. And I have a buffet just set out with different types of proteins and maybe a salad bar with lots of different types of dressing. And I also encourage you to bring your own dishes in something that we call here in the United States a potluck dinner. Now, if we co-create this together and have different options and choices, then it is designed for everyone. And so as we move away from traditional teaching and learning, which is much more like a casserole where every student gets the same thing, we start to provide options and choices so that everyone has equal opportunities to work towards that goal. Now remember, when everyone can eat and everyone feels like they belong, it's a heck of a lot better for the party.
This video was produced for the Universal Design for Learning and Tertiary Education e-learning resource. For more information, visit www.disabilityawareness.com.au.